How are you? I don't know if you've noticed, I've made you a moderator as well. No problem. Oh shit. I'm in like two lanes. Does my boss actually sound like an LT, do you think? Hi Dylan, how are you? Yeah, I'm fine, thanks. I've got the week off next week, so I'm not working. So I've only got uni. How am I going faster than the ambulance? It's parking. Oh. I just paused literally. Wait, where am I even going? Like, I don't even know where I'm going. Might as well just. No one saw that. See, it sounds like an LT a bit. Route 5. I don't even know, to be honest. Like, I'm not even doing a route. I've never been down here before. actual crossroad on those at stations now. Wait, really? What, like at Great Eastern Main Line? Cool, so wait, Great Eastern Main Line, is that, this might sound like a stupid question, but is that like east, so like Shenfield and all of that area? Cool. So I'm at, so I just go here. Hey, but is it, which side is it though? Oh, okay. Liverpool Street to Shenfield. Three 11. Where was I going again? No. Forgot where I was going. Uh-oh. Does anyone know the destination that I had? Let me just restart it. Oh, so I'm going to. This is so bad. Rillaben. Okay. And I'm at Brent Street. Oh, found it. From there. There we go. But somehow needs to turn around. Wait. Okay, it's not gonna be good. I love this street though, on Omsi. I never get how to open the doors on this bus. I think it's. No.
Hello.
Scan your doors. See, I don't get how you open this one. Maybe you have to do this first. See, these doors, I don't know how to open. Isn't there a button to open it nearby? I don't even know. Because you could do it manually somehow. I wouldn't advise doing that. I don't even know, but like, you can. Oh, I don't even know. What the hell are those blue lights? I don't even know how you do it, to be honest. Yeah, but how can you not have a back door, like? LT. I need to drive carefully because they're gonna complain.
Der Scheit.
Yeah. So I only know how to open these doors. I don't know how to open
Hallo.
That. Just pressing random buttons. I'm confused. Because I'm trying to open these ones, like. I don't even know. What's the button near the back door? What, this? Yeah, I don't know, like, I'm trying to turn it, but it's not doing it. Yeah. Wait, what? What just happened? Is that sounded like two doors? Lol. Whoa. Okay, I can't get these back doors to work. Just gonna have to use the front. Yeah, me as well. Oh my god, I just thought of something. Guess what time of year it is, was coming up to. Basically, after Halloween, well, that's when I think Tesco brings out their big bags of onion rings. And when I say big, I mean like not even like 150 grams, like double that. And it's amazing. And it's only like £1 or like £1.50. I feel like having one of those right now. I don't know, that just came into my head. See, someone rang the stop bell and I don't know what to do.
I am going to
What? I just turned the boss. Oh, I don't know what I did. I really do not know what I did. I think it just opens automatically. Oh. Hi, Lawrence. How are you? Wait, but I'm not even pressing anything. The doors are gonna open. I bet. Wait, are the red doors censored in real life though? Okay, I'll see you later, Sam. Bye. And hi, George. One goes one. George, does this not sound like an LC? Okay, like a bit. Okay, a bit like an E400H. Don't know what I press.
Setzt sie an, der wird kotzübel, das ist ja widerlich. Mann, wo haben Sie denn Ihren Führerschein gemacht,
Steiße
junger
zeigen.
Mann? Mann.
Ja, stop talking. Oh, what? Oh, no. Okay, I think I've hit something. Look what happened down there. Oh my god, are they all leaving because I like crashed?
Boah, fällt der Scheiße.
I can't see the traffic lights that well on this game, on this map. Am I they waiting there? Oh wow, look how well I stopped the bus. Didn't know if there were any bus stops. Yeah, there is one here. Is there even anyone on my bus? Oh. It begins with M. I forgot the name. Oh, but it's one of these, to know which. Let's see. Actually, yeah, it should be back on now. Oh, doesn't work. Oh well. No, but why am I in Brixton then? Wait a minute. Oh shit, keep thinking I'm in Europe. Oh, maybe it passes Brixton. Cool, hopefully it should work, huh? FPS is so bad on this map because of all the frames on it. Wait, do the announcements not even welcome this? Oh my god, look. Fuck's sake. I'm gonna order pizza, I'll be back. pizza going for a good? Has anyone had Pizza Go-Go before? My favorite one is Red Planet. I love Red Planet. I might as well just try Pizza Go-Go then. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to I'm literally just flaming wings. I'll just get Pizza Go-Go. Garlic Sizzler. Sorry, I'm just like super hungry. I haven't been eating well recently, so like work and stuff like that. I don't like Topps pizza. I'm sorry. Ham and pineapple. Who actually has pineapple on their pizza? Sorry if anyone does, but like. One sec. Have I set up? Okay. Sorry, I'm nearly done. Okay, I'm back. Shit, look at the traffic. Only can move that. Guys, you won't believe it. My order's been cancelled. Nice. I don't want flaming wings. I don't want flaming wings. It's working now. Thank you. Such a ripper. Okay, guys, I don't know how to reverse this. Like, go, like, I don't know what to do. Oh my god. Oh no. Look how much traffic there is. I don't know. So too tight for anything to fit through there. Turn off collisions. Oh, I could do that.
Oh. Help me out of this bus.
Oh, there's still people on there. Oh. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I might have to turn off collisions, you know, because this is just ridiculous. Yep. Let me turn off collision. Don't know how to though. Oh, okay. Thank you. Oh, we're near Herne Hill. So extra. Birchwood, nice. When did you start? I'm not too sure if it's working. Oh wow, okay. Then maybe just do like beta testing first or something. Or like testing with a few people. But make sure the people that you choose don't leak anything, because that's what most people do, and it's just annoying. Thank you. I'm gonna drive like an L2 sort of bus. On this one, it actually works. Wait, here? Wait a minute. It's also not about Eurobro. Nice. Is it based on a certain area or is it just fully fictional? The problem is that you have to get all the scenery objects and using your map, and it takes a lot of time and it's quite hard to do. Do you have anyone to help you or like tutorials? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go. So I'll see you lot later. Thanks for watching the stream and.